Thank you for having me in your beautiful home. What is the mood for this Sangeet?
So I'm wearing white for the wedding, and I just want this opportunity to wear a big red lehenga. My grandmother wore red for her wedding, so I think that's what kind of inspired me to wear red. I found my great-grandmother's jewelry, so I want to wear that. I want it to be one of those very 1930s photographs. One of them is sitting and one of them is standing.
I love it, like those old family portraits you see.
Yeah.
Am I imagining something that's a bit more lightweight and textile focused, do you think, instead of maybe embellishments?
I've always loved brocades. I've always loved banarsis. I tend to fall in love with the kapda more than the cut, usually.
I think luxury and glamour have very different meanings for different brides. So the fact that she wanted to keep it raw and simple while still being luxurious is quite exciting. A brief. Fashion girl to farmer girl, what's been the journey?
I've been wanting to be a farmer myself for most of my life. In a sense, you could say that, well, she's living out my dream.
On her wedding day as a bride, how are you seeing her?
Gently moving her towards exactly what I want.
When you see a bride walking in this wonderful glow that she has, I personally believe a lot of that comes not just with the love that everything else goes with it, but also the textile that she's wearing.
I'm thinking just old school and charming and some bling.
So Raji and Manisha clearly all seem to be aligned in terms of aesthetic and ideas, but there must be some squabble.
Yes, of course. She thinks I'm too picky. And I think she's rushing me.
Some things I really hate that she pulls out. And I wonder if she's doing it just to get a rise out of me.
Hello. So good to see you.
This is my first wedding shopping trip. Today I'm hoping that Divyak is going to splash me with a bit of color. And he's going to push me in a few directions that I wouldn't normally select for myself.
So Manisha, I see you have this full bride chilla kind of vibe about you. Are you a little bit stressed at all about picking this bridal outfit?
I'm really stressed that I won't pick one today. I want to like pick something, I want to love it, and I want to move on from the decision.
So should we start with something that is shake it up? Maybe give you something you haven't imagined yet?
Yes.
I'll show you. Okay, colors is something I would love for us to play around with, which is why this.
Nervous, but open. Want to be trusting of the process.
Okay.
Let's get into it.
You know, Manisha's not your knee-jerk reactions kind of gal. First 10 seconds, it's very hard to read what she's thinking by just looking at her face.
Peacock blue is such a good color that would look good on you, which you never wear. I know that you're more of a single color sort of girl.
Yeah.
But it's a nice change.
I love the colors.
Yeah, I was just saying
you love the colors.
I love the colors because you don't wear these colors.
Yeah, yeah. If you were to say yes to this, I'd be like down for it.
Okay, what do I say now? These guys are sold on it and I'm not. I think it's a solid start.
When you say start, you mean this is not the finish line for you?
I don't see, you know, Manisha has that look on her face when she's found the correct thing, that's not there.
I don't like the contrast situation. The contrast making me look like I'm attending someone's wedding. Yeah, it's making it look a bit cash. We shouldn't say yes to the first thing. I've not tried any lehengas.
There's some trepidation. This is not quite what she expected. I feel like it's going to be a little bit of a challenge convincing her to try new things. Two that I wanted you to check out. So we've got this one and that one.
Love both. Really love this one. Maybe also because I don't love the blouse.
So we're loving this one then?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's put you into it. Wow. Is this that look Mummy was talking about? I know I love it, look.
It's beautiful, it's so soft. You can tell that it's done with a lot of skill. This one definitely warrants it. I've gone and found some of the old jewelry from both my sides of the family from my great-grandmothers.
Do we have it here?
We have it here. Oh. And if it's okay, we'll try some on with this one.
Of course. Yeah.
It fits right in. I mean, I love the dupatta. I love the skirt.
Do you think this could be the one?
I hope there isn't another one to confuse me, though.
Should we show Mami and Sohail?
Yeah, let's do that.
Come.
Whoa. Whoa. I can almost hear the shehnais in my head.
Oh, my God. She's looking so pretty.
Pretty great.
Love the lehenga. Love the dupatta. I love the way the blouse fits because it can show your jewelry off really nicely. This belonged to my grandma. I'm so delighted to see you wear. Oh my God, I can't believe this.
Mama.
I don't think her mother knew that Manisha was carrying this jewelry along with her. So to sort of see it on her daughter in this bridal outfit, it all sort of came together, and I think the penny finally dropped ki meri beti ki shaadi ho rahi hai.
My mom gave it to me for my wedding, so yeah, it's an important piece of my family's history which has gone to her, and seeing her in that has really brought back memories.
Mom, I feel like it's the one. I'm very close to saying yes. I like the vertical stripe. I feel like it's making me look taller. I love all the fabric. I like the neckline. Amazing color. I'm just like wondering if most of the photos are going to be like this much. And then the main lehenga is down there. Should we just try one more?
For me, it checks most of the boxes. 90% or 99% of the boxes. Last box being Manisha's okay.
Okay, so we're not saying no or yes just yet.
Yeah.
We're seeing one more and then deciding.
This is going to be a long day.
How are you feeling looking at this one?
I like it. Overall, I'm worried if the blouse will fit me, like my body type. Again, I'm worried if this line will stunt my height because I'm already quite small.
I'm taking very careful notes of that because I completely understand. I think you need to be able to see a garment fit you perfectly. That's the only time you'll sort of have that light bulb moment that this is the one for me, right? So I've got you. We're gonna figure this out and let's now put you into this.
The outfit he was showing me had beautiful piping on the blouse, but you know, when those things don't fit well, they can end up looking really wrong. I was feeling very insecure about it. I wasn't sure if I even wanted to try it on, actually.
Kheti baadi kar kar ke, Manisha has kind of, you know, forgotten what it's like to be dolled up and glammed up. So I've recreated a lot of the old school elements that I love to see in brides. Manisha, please take a look at yourself.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is such a difficult choice. I mean, the outfit is amazing. I can't believe it's me. So I turn around. I'm absolutely shocked. An outfit I thought I would not like at all is looking stunning on me.
Does it feel like you're getting married? Is it sinking in?
Yeah, I feel like a bride. I love that there's a second color that's not taking away from the red. Is it better than two?
I feel like you're speechless, Mom.
I love the fact that it's all over. The blouse has nice detailing, not taking away at all from the jewelry or anything. Didn't think I would like anything as good as that, but I do like this better. Can I say yes, 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 please?
Music to my ears.
Take it away. Like, it's a great, like, it's a perfect lehenga. I think it's taken everything from two that we loved and improved upon it.
No, I also love it. I love it, I love it. I think this is the one. It's a very difficult decision. They're both really good. So, slightly anxious and stressful situation. Everyone's staring at me to like make a decision. I'm like, matlab karun kya? It's very difficult, right?
Trick that I like to do with brides when they're confused. Close your eyes for a minute. Now imagine the venue. It's your home, it's your backyard, your lovely fiance next to you. Now turn around and look at yourself in the mirror and tell me if you feel this is how you want to look on that day.
I think we're ready for you to ask us this question.
Well then, mommy, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes, yes, yes.
Sohail?
Yes, I am.
Manisha, my gorgeous girl, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes.
I was extremely thrilled that she picked this piece. And the fact that she's opting for something that's a little bit more elaborate than her usual makes me feel like I've inched her towards the right decision. You know, what I'm most thrilled about is that all of the beautiful textiles you've worn today are from Raw Mango. And I think you're a very lucky girl to be wearing this gorgeous outfit. Congratulations.
Thank you. I am lucky. Raw Mango is one of my favorite designers. Sanjay is wonderful at what he does. I vibe a lot with the story of the fabric starting from the thread. And I think he's so good at that. I'm really excited to wear this outfit. I can imagine Matthew's coming in a barat. The sun is setting. There's different ways in which the outfit will sparkle. I can imagine the twinkle in Matt's eye when I walk out in this. It's really what makes it so perfect and special.